आज ही डाउटनेट ऐप डाउनलोड करें। डाउटनेट पर होगा अब आपके सभी मैथ्स, केमिस्ट्री, फिजिक्स और बायोलॉजी डाउट्स का सफाया। बस अपने क्वेश्चन की फोटो खींचो, उसे क्रॉप करो और तुरंत वीडियो सॉल्यूशन पाओ। डाउनलोड नाउ।
स्टूडेंट्स, सो द क्वेश्चन इज करेक्ट ऑर्डर ऑफ डिक्रीजिंग बॉइलिंग पॉइंट इज, सो हियर वी नीड टू टेल द करेक्ट ऑर्डर ऑफ डिक्रीजिंग बॉइलिंग पॉइंट। ऑलराइट, सो दीज फोर ऑप्शंस आर गिवन टू अस। ओके, नाउ लेट्स सी हियर, HF is greater than HI, then greater than HBr and HCl. Okay, so this is the correct option. Why? Because we know that HF here, it is hydrogen bonded, right? Hydrogen bonding is there in the HF molecule, right? So HF will have definitely have the greater boiling point. All right, and HI, HBr and HCl. So for this, we should know that boiling point is directly proportional to what? The van der Waals forces. More the van der Waals forces, more will be the boiling point. And also, we should also know that van der Waals forces, they are van der Waals. I'll write it like this: van der Waals forces. They are directly proportional to the molecular mass. The more will be the molecular mass, more will be the van der Waals forces, and thus more will be the boiling point. So if you see HI, it will see HI, HBr and HCl, all these three are what? They are gaseous, right? So in the gaseous, of course, they are not going to form hydrogen bonds, but definitely they will have some van der Waals forces between them. So greater the molecular mass, greater will be the van der Waals forces, and thus higher will be the boiling point. So that's why HI has the greater molecular mass. Thus this is the correct. Okay, then HBr and then HCl, because it has a higher molecular mass. So thus HI is greater than HBr and then HCl. So A is correct option, right? Let's go to B. H2H2T, H2SE and H2S. So similarly, H2O here is going to have what? It is going to, H2O is going to have hydrogen bonding, right? It is going to have hydrogen bonding. So that's why it will have higher boiling point. All right, and H2T, H2SE and H2S, the same pattern will follow here. Also, greater the molecular mass, greater will be the van der Waals forces, and thus greater will be the boiling point. So this is also the correct option. Alright, now see, if you see Br2, Cl2 and F2, see, all are gaseous. So here we talk about what? Dispersion forces, right? Or the van der Waals forces. So here, greater the van der Waals force, greater the van der Waals forces, higher will be, greater the molecular mass, greater will be the van der Waals forces, and thus higher will be the boiling point. So C is also correct. Okay, but if you see here, CH4, GH4 and SiS4, see here, methane, that is CH4, is going to have no hydrogen bonding. So that's why this order will be incorrect. Why? Because CH4 is not going to form any hydrogen bonding. So what will follow here? Greater the molecular mass, greater will be the van der Waals forces, greater will be the boiling point. So the correct order for this will be what? It will be that GH4 will have the highest boiling point, because it has the greatest molecular mass, greater van der Waals forces, and thus higher boiling point. Then SiH4 and then your CH4. Okay, so this is the correct. So this is the correct order of this. That means D is incorrect. So your correct order, since we need to tell the correct order, that's why A, B, C is the correct answer. I hope you understood. Thank you so much.
Class 6 to 12 se leke NEET, IIT, JEE, mains aur advanced ke level tak 10 million se zyada students ka bharosa. Aaj hi download kare doubtnet app ya WhatsApp kijiye apne doubts 8400400400 par.